welcome back to my Life at Home concerts. The time has come. I'm about to play the very last piece of the Well-Tempered Clavier by Johann Sebastian Bach, the fugue in B minor. As I was thinking about this piece, one word came to my mind: reassurance. From 250 years ago, Johann Sebastian Bach is looking at us and saying that everything is going to be okay.
Thank you.
And just like that, it's over. My journey through the well-tempered clavier, through the complete well-tempered clavier, is over. 96 pieces of music in the last 4 months. Fairly complicated music, and in my mind, completely self-sufficient. If no other music was written after the well-tempered clavier, I could be okay. Because back then, with nothing to rely on, Bach invented and populated the entire universe of sound, which we just have finished together with you. Thank you for joining me on that journey. Also, this is an episode number 199, the last one with the well-tempered clavier in it. And tomorrow I have a very special episode. Matt Miller, the wonderful, wonderful saxophone player from Atlanta, is going to join me, and we are going to play some celebratory music. I even said that word correctly. That is a surprise to me. Next piece I'm going to play is the piece that I believe I played first in the episode 1. This one is called Searching for a Cat. I wrote that song. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. the cat walks away from you. Searching for the cat is an interesting ordeal because you never know where you're gonna find one. Even if it's your own cat, you still don't know where you're gonna find it, because cats have superb talent to blend in. Could be sitting right here and looking like a pillow, and I would believe it was a pillow. All right, I'm gonna play beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing that you will recognize that. You know that song. One more. I'm gonna play a wonderful tune that is called I'll Be Seeing You. And it's always a good tune to play at the end of the program because I'll be seeing you. Tune in tomorrow. Matt Miller is here. Might not like my playing, but Matt Miller? Man, can he play? In the meantime, if you come back tomorrow, I'll be seeing you. And if you stay for the next song, I'll be seeing you. Well, it doesn't mean that you have to go away. I hope you enjoy. I'll be seeing you. Come back tomorrow. Episode 200. Guest artist Matt Miller. We risked our lives to be here in the same room. Worth seeing.